Today's the history of Ashiro, heroine of the Hijack, superwoman of Pan Am Flight 73, and also a woman who has been abused physically and mentally. Today's the story of a warrior who fought in her life and who fought for others' life. The fearless, the brave heart Neeraja Banot, who stood as an armor for 380 passengers and 13 crew members. Born on 7 September 1963 in Chandigarh to Harish and Rama Banot. She has two brothers and she is the darling of her family and calls her Ladu. She studied in Chandigarh and later in Mumbai, where she became a model, endorsing brands like Binaka Toothpaste, Four Hands and Godrej. At the age of 19, she was married to a marine engineer and moved to Sharjah, UAE. There, the lovely daughter got abused, verbal taunts, threats. She was not even given food. After 2 months, Banot left her husband, returned to Mumbai to her parents. She was broke, but did not give up. She did not let her past ruin her future. So she found her way against all odds. She became a flight attendant. One day during her job, she took Pan Am Flight 73 on September 5, 1986 from Mumbai to reach New York City. In midway, it landed in Karachi. The flight was carrying Indians, Germans, Americans, Pakistanis and other nationalities. Four armed Palestinian men belonging to Abu Nidal organization hijacked the aircraft. They dressed as airport security guards, entered the aircraft while firing shots from an automatic weapon and seized control of the plane. Neeraja alerted the cockpit crew, who escaped through an overhead hatch in the cockpit. Hijackers ordered her to collect the passengers' passports. Sensing that the hijackers' key targets were Americans, Banot and her crew hid those passports under the seats and in the trash chute. Because of this, from a total of 41 American passengers, only 2 were killed. After 17 hours on the runway, the terrorists opened fire. Neeraja stayed brave on the plane to help passengers escape through emergency exit. She died while shielding 3 children from terrorist fire. Neeraja could have escaped. It is not necessary for her to shield children. She need not calm the hostages that 17 hours. She need not sacrifice her life just 2 days before her birthday. Though, she took the path of rare, heroic, gutsy. She chose to face the situation. For this courageous deed, she was posthumously awarded the Ashoka Chakra and the Indian Postal Service released a stamp in her memory. And also, Tamga-e-Insaniyat Award by Pakistan. This is the story of Neeraja Banot, flight attendant who saved 360 lives. Hail Neeraja Banot! Follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe us on YouTube at Ragashree Video.